Found this gentleman loitering out in your hall.
Nick, I'm busted.
Says he knows he's in trouble.
Yeah.
We're all in trouble. You don't have to be afraid. You're safe here.
Okay.
What's your name, honey?
I am, I am Blanston.
Hi, Blanston.
Hi, Blanston.
Hi.
Well, it's nice to have some fresh blood in the group.
Appreciate it.
Fresh, cute blood.
Hey.
Easy, Julia. Blanston, would you like to share with us what's led you into recovery?
Well, okay. I do have a very big problem.
Hmm.
Just been hitting it hard. I've been hitting it hard.
He thinks he's in an AA meeting.
Getting together with the guys, oftentimes ending up just face down. Chugging one after the other, sometimes double-fisted, just gong, you know what I'm talking about.
So your sexual addiction, it's homosexual in nature.
My sex addiction. My sex addiction is, and then what did you say?
Hey movie fans, I'm Lisa with a Hollywood update. Ant-Man has been given a synopsis update. Paul Rudd, Scott Lang, was originally listed as a con man, but he's now called a master thief. Why the change? At this stage, no one knows. Universal Pictures has handed out an April 21, 2017 release for an untitled project that will be the second movie in the studio's interconnected monster universe, following an untitled Mummy reboot, which is set for release on June 24, 2016. That's all I've got for today. Check out our new FilmIsNow app, available for iOS and Android. See ya.